Now we are going to see about economic importance of bacteria. The bacteria is a unicellular microorganisms. Bacteria are both beneficial and harmful. Now see about the beneficial activities of bacteria are given in table. The economic importance of bacteria, the beneficial aspect, bacteria, the role of the bacteria. Soil fertility, beneficial aspect, soil fertility, antibiotics and industrial uses. First one, the soil fertility. Ammonification. The name of the bacteria, Bacillus rhamnosus and Bacillus mycorrhizus. The role of the bacteria, these two bacteria, they convert the complex protein in the dead bodies of plants and animals into ammonia. These two bacteria convert complex protein in the dead bodies of plants and animals into ammonia, which is later converted into ammonium salt. Then next one, soil fertility. Nitrification. The name of the bacteria, Nitrofactor and Nitrosomonas. The convert ammonium salt into nitrite and nitrate. The ammonium salt is converted into nitrate by Nitrosomonas. Then the nitrite is converted into nitrate by the Nitrobacter. Then nitrogen fixation. The name of the bacteria, Azotobacter, Clostridium and Rhizobium. The Azotobacter and Clostridium non-symbiotic bacteria. The Rhizobium, the symbiotic association in bacteria. The Rhizobium are found in leguminous plants. The Rhizobium are found in the leguminous plants. These bacteria converting atmospheric nitrogen into organic nitrogen. The nitrogenous compound are also oxidized to nitrogen. Then all these activities of bacteria increase soil fertility. Second one, uses of bacteria, antibiotics. Antibiotics, the name of the antibiotics, streptomycin, aromycin, chloromycetin, tacitracin, polymyxin. First one, the streptomycin, the bacteria, the Streptomyces griseus. The role of the bacteria, it is cure urinary infections, tuberculosis, TB and meningitis and pneumonia fever. Then second one, antibiotics, aromycin. The aromycin, the name of the bacteria, Streptomyces aerofaciens. It is used as a medicine to treat whooping cough and eye infections. The third one, antibiotics, the chloromycetin. The name of the bacteria, Streptomyces the venezuelae. It cures typhoid fever. Another one, antibiotics, tacitracin. Name of the bacteria, Bacillus the lichniformis. It is used to treat syphilis. Another one, antibiotics, the polymyxin. Name of the bacteria, Bacillus the polymyxa. It cures some bacterial diseases. Another one, beneficial aspect of industrial uses. The lactic acid. The lactic acid, the name of the bacteria, Streptococcus lactis and Lactobacillus bulgaricus. This role of bacteria, convert milk sugar lactose into lactic acid. Then second one, the butter. The Streptococcus lactis, the Lipnonaster, the Citriorum. Then cheese, the Lactobacillus acidophobus, the Lactobacillus lactis. Then the curd, Lactobacillus the lactis, the yogurt, Lactobacillus bulgaricus. This convert, these bacteria also convert milk into butter, cheese, curd and yogurt. Then vinegar, vinegar acetic acid. The name of the bacteria, Acetobacter acetate. This bacteria oxidized ethyl alcohol obtained from molasses by fermentation to vinegar acetic acid. Alcohol and acetone. The butyl alcohol, methyl alcohol. The name of the bacteria, Clostridium acetophyllicum. This one anaerobic bacteria, Clostridium. The alcohols and acetone are prepared from molasses by fermentation activity of the anaerobic bacterium. Then retting fibers, the retting fibers, Clostridium, the pterium. These fibers from the fiber yielding plants, the fiber yielding plants, example cotton, coconut, jute, etc. The fibers yielding plants are separated by the action of Clostridium is called retting of fibers. Then vitamins, the Escherichia coli, E. coli. The living in the intestine of human beings produce large quantities of vitamin K and vitamin B complex. Then name of the bacteria, Clostridium acetophyllicum. Then role of bacteria, vitamin B2 is prepared by the fermentation of sugar. The last one, the curing of tea and tobacco. Name of the bacteria, the Micrococcus candidens, the Bacillus megatherium. The role of bacteria, the special flavor and aroma of the tea and tobacco are due to fermentation. Now see about harmful activities of bacteria. Bacteria are known to cause disease in plants, animals and human beings. Many plants are affected by bacteria. Some plant disease caused by bacteria given in the table. The name of the host, name of the disease and name of the pathogen. The name of the host, rice. The name of the disease, the bacterial blight. Name of the pathogen, Pseudomonas aureus. Second one, host, apple. Name of the disease, the fire blight. The name of the pathogen, the Yersinia amylovera. Third one, the carrot. The carrot, the name of the disease, the soft rot. The pathogen, Yersinia, the carotovora. Then citrus. The name of the disease, citrus canker. The pathogen, Pseudomonas citri. Then cotton. The disease, angular leaf spot. The pathogen, Pseudomonas malvasiarum. Then name of the host, potato. Name of the disease, ring rot. Name of the pathogen, clavifactor. The mizingensis, the subspecies, the Pseudomonas. Then potato, name of the disease, scab. The name of the pathogen, the streptomyces, the scabies. The plant disease caused by bacteria, citrus canker and potato scab. Now see about animal disease caused by bacteria. Many animals are affected by bacteria. Some animal disease caused by bacteria given in table. The name of the animal, name of the disease, name of the pathogen. The sheep. Name of the animal, sheep. Disease, anthrax. And pathogen, Bacillus anthracis. Then next one, cattle. Name of the disease, the brucellosis. Pathogen, the Brucella abatis. Then cattle diseases, the bovine tuberculosis. The pathogen, Mycobacterium bovis. Next one, cattle. The name of the disease, the black leg. Name of the pathogen, Clostridium janvi. Now see about human disease caused by bacteria. Name of the disease, name of the pathogen. First one, the cholera. Pathogen Vibrio cholerae. Disease typhoid. Pathogen Salmonella typhi. Third one, tuberculosis TB. And Mycobacterium tuberculosis. Leprosy. Pathogen Mycobacterium leprae. Diseases pneumonia. Pathogen Diplococcus pneumoniae. Plague. Pathogen Yersinia pestis. Name of the disease diphtheria. Name of the pathogen the Cyanobacterium diphtheriae. And tetanus. Pathogen Clostridium tetani. The name of the disease the food poisoning. Name of the pathogen Clostridium botulinum. Last one, syphilis. The name of the pathogen the Treponema pallidum.